Guard of Honour is provided by men of the Royal Australian Navy. Then, state political leaders, service chiefs, the justices and leading citizens are presented to the royal visitors, who then meet the senior officials responsible for the conduct of the Victorian tour. The royal progress commences, and the car passes slowly through the northern suburbs on the 11-mile journey to Parliament House. At last, the waiting crowds can voice their pent-up enthusiasm.